This is Earth. Earth has many artificial satellites. In order to communicate with them, we use ground stations. Given that Earth is a globe, each ground station can only communicate with satellites above it. And as more satellites move quickly, a single ground station has short periods of time for communications. The actual reality is even worse. Thousands of satellites with hundreds of ground stations which are not coordinated create a complex communication issue, resulting in reduced communication abilities for most satellite operators, amateur observers and enthusiasts.
Hi, we are the SatNOX project and we have an idea. What if we created a network of ground stations around the world that can share observation assignments and publish the results in a combined way? The coverage of satellites would dramatically improve and shared resources would make the ecosystem more efficient. This is our dream.
In order to realize this dream, we created the SatNOX project. And in the process, we redesigned parts of the ecosystem to make it connected, future-proof, and affordable in an open way.
We started with our ground station. We designed, documented, and built a reliable altitude azimuth tracker using 3D printed parts and readily available materials, capable of tracking satellites with precision over time. We are doing extensive QA to assure long-term reliability of our platform.
Reception is achieved using antennas that we developed and documented. Yagi, cross-Yagi, and helical designs are available in UHF, VHF, and SATCON bands. The reception system includes low noise amplifiers and SDR dongles.
The ground station is controlled by the SatNOX client, which can run in a dedicated embedded or normal computer. Communication happens using established protocols, which enhances interoperability with existing hardware amateur operators already own. The SatNOX client also takes care of recording and decoding, if necessary, the satellite signals.
We also designed the portable tripod for mobile operations, and even a radom as an option for more permanent setups.
Going back to the network level, SatNOX Network is a service for scheduling satellite observations, registering ground stations, and commencing remote multiple operations on ground stations. All data gathered are open and accessible to anyone.
We also created SatNOXDB, a holistic, crowdsourced, open transponders database for all available satellites. At last, a one-stop website to stay updated for all available satellite transponders. We also created an API so other websites and applications can use it.
The versatility of the systems allows multiple configurations utilizing existing hardware or creating complete stacks from scratch. You can choose the ground station configuration that suits you best and be part of the SatNOX project.
We need your help. Whether you're a satellite enthusiast, a seasoned observer, or a sat newbie, you can join our project. You can build a ground station, help record transponder information, analyze data, hack our code, or even spread the word about SatNOX.
Check out satnox.org for updates and join us. There are thousands of satellites out there. It's time to talk to them.